Colorado and Washington women's soccer in Boulder on a Thursday afternoon. CU 2-1 with all the goals scored in the first half. A defensive standoff, and CU defends their home turf at Prenup Field for their first conference win. The Buffs now 1-0-1 in conference. Huskies now 0-1-1. First goal of this game off the head of Hannah Schartz. Corner from Shanade Hopcroft. Hannah Schartz put it away. Second goal of the season for Hannah Schartz. Fifth assist for Shanade Hopcroft. 1-0 Buffaloes at 6:32 of the first half. The answer, second goal of the year for Vanessa Millsaps on the second assist of the year for Ameera Hussen at 18:44 of the first half. It was tied at one. And then on a handball call, Colorado a penalty kick. Shanade Hopcroft the assist earlier from the corner. And her fourth goal of the year on the PK at 30-21. The game winner from Shanade Hopcroft in the 31st minute of this matchup. Buffaloes outshot the Huskies 14-10, fouls 13-10. Colorado in a physical match, especially down the stretch of the second half. Buffaloes earned 7 corner kicks compared to the Huskies 2 on the day. And the goals from Schartz and Hopcroft enough to push the Buffaloes past the Huskies on their home pitch. Colorado will host Washington State in Boulder this weekend while Washington heads over to Salt Lake City to play Utah. 2-1 the final. CU defeats Washington.